Bohag Bihu, or Rongali Bihu, also called Hat Bihu, is a traditional Aboriginal ethnic festival celebrated in the northern Indian state of Assam.
So now, we are here with the principal sir of this Holichai Hingnes School. So let's know something about sir, that how they have prepared the program, how they have arranged the pre-Bihu celebration. Sir, please.
Yes. So actually, every year from the last couple of years, we have been celebrating like this preview celebration, and we already given the name of this one, the celebration is Bakunta Utsav. So every year we are celebrating, and our department, cultural department, we have a cultural department, and they decide and they arrange all the things, and with the help of us. And in this way, every year we are celebrating our this
celebration. Thank you, sir. Wish you a very happy Rongali Bihu in advance.
Thank you.
And other parts of northern India by indigenous ethnic groups of Assam, and marks the beginning of Assam's New Year.
So now we have the secretary of the school, Sanjay Kumar Newar, sir. So, before, I would like to wish you a very happy Rongali Bihu in advance. And I would like to ask you that how you have supported the teachers and the students, and how you have got supports from everyone.
Actually, every year we are planning for the pre-Bihu celebration, but the last year due to the COVID pandemic, so we are not able to celebrate the things. But this year we are planning that we are planning for celebration. This is our previous celebration for especially for the students, from the playgroup to up to the class 10 students. We are organizing our competition among the students and try to the student the inculcating their courage, their knowledge about the Bihu, about our own that one we are trying, and we are supporting. We got the support from the cultural department, from all the teachers, especially from principal sir, and also parents from their side. They also supported us.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much.
So now we'll talk to the headmistress of Holichai Hingnes School, Inku Hajorika ma'am. So ma'am, first of all, I wish you a happy Rongali Bihu in advance.
Thank you so much.
And now I would like to ask you how you are preparing to celebrate this program, pre-Rongali Bihu celebration.
Okay, as we all know that last year, due to the pandemic situation, the colors of life faded away, right? So this year, the Holy Child School Management, that's why I have made a small attempt to celebrate the Bakunta Utsav, so that the students, along with everyone related with the school, we can feel and enjoy the refreshing atmosphere of the spring season. And we hope, although everything is not so safe still, so we need to stay healthy, stay safe. But amidst that, we need also need the refreshment of life. So we decided to celebrate in a small way the Bakunta Utsav. And I hope with the coming of this Assamese New Year, everyone's tensions are unwinded, and may there be peace and prosperity in everyone's life. So stay safe, stay healthy, and happy Rongali Bihu to everyone.
Thank you, ma'am.
In Assam, locally the onset of Bohag marks the starting of Rongali Bihu. Its festival historically recognizes a different agricultural cycle of the paddy crops. The holiday unites the different native communities of Assam, regardless of their backgrounds, and promotes the celebration of ethnic diversity. Manava Saikya Report, Turning Point.